Pennsylvania's children deserve every opportunity to succeed.
I was very impressed with Governor Wolf's balance, with the fact that he's focusing on early childhood interventions, education system, all the way up and through to job placement. I was also really happy to see a specific earmark that he wants to be able to pursue for the opioid crisis. We are not getting anywhere in dealing with that crisis unless the state is ready to invest a significant amount of money. We're at the epicenter of it. We are literally ground zero of the opioid crisis. And I've been encouraged to find out that people from all across the state are ready to act on it. Once we get our minds behind it, to put the resources into it, we're going to be able to get solutions that allow people to get out of addiction and also keep our communities safe.